Yo.
Not much. Just sitting here waiting to go to work. Baseball game.
Sounds interesting. Yeah, you know.
Let me call around and see if I can get somebody to work for me, and I'll let you know. All right, man. I'll talk to you. All right, later. Good. What's up with you? My buddy's got tickets to the baseball game. I have to work, so I had to come over here trying to see if I could get somebody to work for me.
That sounds like a lot of work.
It really is.
There should be an easier way.
Man, that's a lot of people I gotta call. Better hurry up.
Lisa. Luke. What's up, man?
What's up? It's Andrew.
You want to work today? Do you think you could work for me today? No?
You got band practice?
Hey, what's up? It's Andrew. Hey, what's up? It's Andrew.
You're going to a baseball game?
You wanted to work? Oh, I wish I had known that.
Enjoy the game.
All right, thanks. Yeah, bye.
Can't believe I have to work today.
I could probably get off of work right now. Hold on 1 second. Let me plug you in. You with me? All right, yeah. Let me multitask. I gotta go on my hot schedules real quick. You don't know what hot schedules is. Oh, man, Hot Schedules rocks. Hot Schedules is this hosting company who hosts my schedules at work. I got this awesome app that I can just go in right on my phone. I can see who's working, see who wants off, and... Oh, dude, somebody wants to work. Yeah, absolutely, somebody wants to work today. I'm just going to release my shift, wait for the manager to approve it, and I think we're in business. I think I'm going to make it to this game.
Got thumped on my head.
Way home, I was going nuts.
The whole city
hated
me. I took a root beer on the head from the city of Philadelphia.